Thanks for joining us. I'm Dale Mignot. Joining me is Mick Hybe, and we're at Harold's Equipment on the southwest side of Washington Courthouse. Today, celebrating an open house of Harold's Equipment and Hill's Supply. And Mick's going to help us understand a little bit more about a working relationship, is probably the best way to describe it.
Yes, it is. Probably a collaboration is even a better term. Harold, Frank, myself, and Marcus sat down, and we had been working on with some other things together, and we knew that this market area was kind of tough to administer the needs. Service is a tough gig in our world, 24/7, and so you need a person there all the time, but we don't always have enough work here in this area tight to justify that. So together, their company and our company, that makes more than enough sense. And so we started thinking differently than maybe we always used to. And we decided that we could share a facility, we could share a phone line, we could share some things and still have our own identities, but also help each other's people together. So,
yeah. And as we looked at that and flashed back for some people, you both have successful independent companies headquartered in Northeast Ohio and serving that community, that serving here was a lot of travel time and maybe an inconvenience sometimes for you, but the lag time inconvenience for the customers that needed something here.
Yes, the customer as well. You know, it's nothing worse than being broke down and I answer the phone and tell you it's going to be 3 hours.
Minimum.
So that's before we start anything. So it's been that gives us an opportunity to service a good core group of agriculture here. This is a great community for agriculture. And the community's been really warm and welcoming. We really, really like it here. They're a great opportunity here.
So break down quickly for Harold's provides what kind of products and services, and what does Hill's provide?
Okay, so Harold's supply would be really good at the manure equipment, feeding equipment, incidentals, hay feeding equipment, barn fans. We all do barn fans, we all do that kind of thing, feed bins. Harold and Marcus really focus on the feeding and the manure side of the business. Hill's Supply, we focus on extracting the milk from the cow. We do a lot with the IDing on cows now and that all that type of thing also, but our core business is milk harvest.
So along with that comes cleaning needs, sanitation, medical, even the robot. I can hear the robotic milker kicking on and off from here. So.
Yes, yep. The robotic milker is really, and the robot has been a real segue for this, for our businesses. We have two or three customers who want to go to a robotic world, and they want to do that with both feeding and with milking. And their equipment and our equipment work really well together, and it just makes a great opportunity to work together.
So we're located on State Route 22 on the southwest side of Washington Courthouse. I asked what one of the other interviews for radio, what website, and you said, well, we both have our own individual websites, but they come together to serve out of this location based on your needs. So if you need to get a Hill's Supply, you just go to Hill's Supply, and Harold's Equipment the same. So none of that's changed.
That's right. And we still operate everything separate. The nice thing about that is one or two people down here can draw from 50 other employees throughout both organizations. So,
Mick Hybe, my guest, as we celebrate on what is a pretty nice April kind of a day at Harold's Equipment on the southwest side of Washington Courthouse. And now you're serviced by Harold's Equipment and Hill's Supply.